Good afternoon, 47. Your target is already inside the Miami Bayside Center. Faber has a full day of meetings planned, and we do not want to risk losing him. Take your time with this one. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
With Sierra Knox over at the hotel.
Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy.
Huh.
Wolf!
Don't move. I've called for assistance, but for now I need you to stay still.
Wow, this really... Did you see him?
Anticipation here is just so high. This is the place to be. The best track you'll ever see. The best group of drivers we've had in a long, long time. And how about that crowd, huh? Awesome day of racing here in Miami.
Yeah, I said they call
this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Thank you.
Wesley is tearing up the track. There is still some time to go, folks.
Welcome to the Global Innovation Race. Boy, oh boy.
Yeah.
You know this, fellas?
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent. Endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Huh?
Trevor Jones just wants to put California behind him and get on it, stay in the race for as long as possible, and then who knows what might happen. Let me just repeat the ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible.
Target eliminated. Hopefully, this will be the last time we have to deal with Mr. Faber. The money is being transferred now, 47. Time to find an exit.
As it is about the driver's talent.
Yeah, thanks.
first two endurance races, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix
in
that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability.